Hi everybody, this is Caleb Johnson with another video blog post. Today I'm going to go over a different mindset that you can actually look at your network marketing business in a different perspective. Now you might be thinking, you definitely got to change your paradigm. So I was actually going through a training and I actually found this information and I just wanted to share it with you. Now, if you look at your network marketing business at a different perspective, meaning if you look at it as in looking at your business as a full-time job, getting paid per hour, then it actually changed the whole way that you're actually approaching your business, and you probably will get the contact of more people. So, for example, now just take the total amount of money you've made in your whole network marketing business. So, just say you made about $10,000. So we put $10,000 here. All right, so you made about $10,000 total. I'm just going to use easy numbers here. And how long you been in that business? So you just said you've been in that business for 5 years, okay? You've been in your business for 5 years. And then how many people have you total recruited in that 5 years? So ask yourself that question. So how much money you have made total out of your whole network marketing business as a whole, including commissions and residual income, and how many years have you been in business? So 5 years. So you take 5 years, and then how many people have you recruited in 5 years to get to 10,000? So just look at your back office. So let's just say 20. Let's say you went in a blitz, at 5 years blitz. So you recruited 20 people in 5 years and created this kind of income for you. So now think about how many people have you talked to get to 20 people that you've recruited in 5 years to have that income. Let's just use, the easy numbers. Let's just say you talk to 1,000 people total, total prospects you have talked to get to 20. You talk to a total of 1,000 people in 5 years and recruited 20 people to get to $10,000 in commissions and residual income. Now what you would do, now the only thing you have to do is just divide these two up, and then you will definitely get how much you're getting paid per prospect. So you divide that, it should come up with like 10, but since we're in the thousands, so it'll be 100. So you will make $100 per prospect if you were recruiting, I know I probably spelled that wrong, per prospect. Fix this. So now if you think about that, if you're getting paid $100 per prospect, think about it now as if you were, that's $100 per prospect per no. So every no that you get, you're getting $100. You ask someone, hey, you want to do it or not? And they say, no. You say, thank you for the $100. Thank you. You move on. Now, if you're getting one no per hour, there you go. Then you're making $100 per hour. So it's just for example, if you're setting your goal out to get like Ray Higdon said, 30 no's a day. If you're setting your goal out to get 8 no's a day, and you're working your 8-hour business, if you get a no an hour, that's 8 hours. So you just made $800 an hour of working your network marketing business. So it's just a different way of looking at it. So you're definitely move forward. And if you get this. You won't stop calling people because, as you can see, getting this, knowing that you have to talk to 1,000 people, you got to talk to 1,000, get 1,000 no's, get 1,000 people to say no in a short period of time, just to say you did this in 30 days, okay? And you did this in 30 days, and that basically comes out about, 33 people a day. I cannot spell today. 33 people a day that says no. So that's 33 no's a day if you did 1,000 no's in 30 days. And if you, like Eric Worre said, if you condense this into a short period of time, success loves speed. So you'll be able to get that faster than versus getting it slower. So this is Caleb Johnson, another video blog post. Yeah, go ahead and check out what your total earnings are, and then look how many years you've been in the business, how many people you've totally recruited, and then how many people you think you have talked to get to that 20 in 5 years to make 10,000, and then just divide that and you'll get how much you are worth per prospect. Every time someone says no, that's how much you're getting versus And if you're getting a no per hour, that's how much money you're actually making per hour. This is Caleb Johnson. I'll talk to you.